Body change and our desire.
Look at that black, yo. Look at that black, yo. Look at that black, yo. Queen, queen. Queen, queen. Yeah. Yo.
What are my people doing? And welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I am going to make a cake. Tried to make cake the other day. Dropped on the floor. Didn't work out.
I changed it on design.
But here we are again, and in the mix of me making, oh my god, did you see what I've done there, guys? In the mix of me making a cake, we're going to review my favorite Summer Walker songs of Over It. I'm quite excited about that. Should we talk about the album? Yeah, let's talk about the album. But in the meantime, let's prepare to make this cake. First thing, obviously, every cake needs is butter. I'm quite sure you can use flora butter, but my mum's always like, no, Shania, this is for baking. But yeah, you need butter. Obviously, we need, but you can use baking powder, you know. Some spices. I don't even know what's in here. My mum won't be telling me what's in here. But if I told you, I'd have to kill you. Yeah, don't mind the glitter. As I said, the girl's going through it. See, I'm going through like a quarter life crisis at the moment. So I don't know what the glitter's about. I've been putting it on my face quite a lot recently. I think it cheers me up. It makes me feel happy. Yeah, let's just do the ingredients. Wash your hands. I've already done that, so that's fine. Do you guys need to see through? No. Preheat the oven. My cakes used to take much longer than what they should because I was putting my cake into a cold oven, waiting for it to heat up. And another tip is make sure nothing's in there. My mom always has these little pan things inside the oven.
Let's go home.
200 grams of sugar, 200 grams of butter, 175 grams of sieved flour, 2 eggs, add that spice that we can't talk about, add a bit of baking powder and a splash of vanilla. To be fair, the rest is actually history. After that, you mix it together, you put it back in the, you put it in the oven, there you go, there's a baby.
Bruh.
Let's get into Summer Walker.
Power on.
Should we go in chronological order? Alright, let's talk about, before we get into that, let's quickly talk about whether or not the album's actually good. Me personally, I love the album. I love the album. Where am I in life right now? This is all I needed. I mean, it has great songs on there, it has great collabs on there. So I think we've got Party Next Door, Usher, we've got Bryson Tiller. I don't know how you say that guy's name. Is it Slack? Or is it Six Black? I don't know, but you know what I mean, Six of the L.A.C.K. You got Jhené Aiko on there, and you obviously got Drake on there. The only disadvantage I'd actually say about the whole mixtape thing is the fact that, you know, all the songs are like 2 minutes long and like a minute and a half long and stuff. So like, as soon as you're getting into the song, it finishes. Like, that's what I hate about Drunk Dialing, probably my best song on the album. But we'll do our best at the end. And yeah, let's get into this. Obviously, because of copyright, I can't play too much of the music. We got London on the track. Say it, mama. Got it, crib, mama got it. Guani. Did I ever
ask you to take me to club, shopping and carry a cup, standing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, huh?
All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you went home.
All I ever asked was you to show me some other kisses and hugs.
So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me,
it ain't no fame, ain't you back to kind of shady. You ain't been calling me baby,
can I add egg and flour now?
It's deep.
What?
I don't need no more. You can call it what you want, but I'ma call it dumb. Too much liquor known to make you call it. And now they had too much. What you giving me excuses? Well, made me think I want you when I don't. And I know this, know that you would go. You'd always do me wrong.
What?
Made me wanna call you like I'm on one. And I want some and I need you to come over. Too much of Jonah, have you calling his phone? Have you calling him wrong?
No, guys, yeah. You see that part there, yeah? You see that? You know, remember when, like, your mum and dad would give each other the slowest whines, the slowest, and like, it would be like they're not even moving. It's like they're going bare slow. That's what that part reminds me of. You remember them slow whines there? That's how a lot of you guys came into the world. This is me.
Boy, you know I love you.
Bruh.
And I love for you.
Wait. Boom, boom, boom.
This is what you do, yeah.
I love this song. Cause there's a part in this song, yeah, where you can hear the motorbike driving in the background. I don't know why, I just really like that part.
You know what I want, just like you.
What?
Cause I make my own woman, my own room. Love who I want and fuck who I choose to.
Oh,
I guess that makes me undesirable.
Hey, I don't know why I love that part so much. I think it just makes me feel like I'm there. I'm gonna get it right. See it, girl.
It just might be
mind. Can't you see I'm fucking trying? You want pussy 6 times a week, and you never wanna come up. And you talk to me like shit, and you handle me so rough. Ain't no shit,
yeah. Oh, guys, I know this song, but I can't. It's on the tip of my tongue. I don't know what it is. Can someone tell me what this is? This is a sample of, please. Guys, yeah, the way I love this song.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I got to be joking when I say I don't think I can't wait.
just need it all. So what you come my way, I just need some deep, I just need some love. How the fuck you with this thing, nigga, I just need a love. Give it to me like you need it, babe. This video was very short. Missed out about 3 or 4 songs. I'm not really keen on them ones. The ones I played are the ones that I have on heavy daily rotation. But yeah, random video. My cake's still being made. But yeah,
battery low.
We know. Yeah, I'd love to give you guys some cake, but you know, I can't. I'll get squashed to the post. Before we go, favorite songs. I think my favorite song, no brainer, is Drunk Dialing, Potential, Playing Games. Those are the three main songs that I really like. I like Stretched Out, I like Off of You. Oh fuck sake, it's all language. But yeah, I don't know why I feel so excited right now. I need to go and maybe take this glitter off my face before I leave the house. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe. If you guys have not watched my Barcelona vlog, make sure you guys watch it. And yeah, see you in my next video. Don't want to say bitches.